So this is my first morning with Tanner, and we are enjoying a little walk here at the park. We're at the library, and we just got done checking out the sites. Hurricane Matthew has just come in here. I think it was a Category 4 when it hit. And we didn't suffer the brunt of the damage. I think Flagler County damage. I was actually up at the time heading down here, back down to Florida. I was going to stop in Savannah to do a tour over there, as well as St. Augustine, but after my daughter sent me some pictures of what happened to A1A, Highway A1A in Flagler. Flagler. There's nothing on A1A is destroyed. So, I don't want to film the dog doing that. I got to clean it up. But anyhow, the Flagler is decimated. So, Tanner, hang on a minute. I gotta clean up. I'll film that. But we're over at the park at O'Galley, at the O'Galley Library right now, and still trying to find the right corner to Tanner. And if nobody claims him, then get a replacement Tanner. This dog looks just like my old dog Tanner. This sailboat is actually called Running Free, normally from Cocoa Beach, and I guess it did run free. I wonder if the people were on it when the anchor broke, because you can see there are people anchored off the river here, and this boat came all the way here to the library. Camera's like shaky because I've got Tanner here busy marking everything. Come on, Tanner. Come here, boy. So he's actually a good dog. We spent our first night in the van, and he was very well behaved. Well, not really. Sort of. He's getting used to it. So I think that having the dog's going to make it a little bit harder to be stealth, because he likes to stick his head out the window and look at things. And the good thing is he didn't bark at every little noise and people coming by and stuff. He was actually pretty quiet. He was a good dog. So I don't know how this is all going to work out yet, because I hadn't planned on getting a dog, and I didn't really want a dog because it's going to make it hard to travel and stealth in the van. But if he ends up being my dog, then I'm gonna have to learn how to deal with the situation. So, battery's running low on this camera. Shut off the app, the battery's running so low. All right. Here's another skiff that washed up from the hurricane. You can see it's all bashed up. And there's the other one over there. It's all bashed up too. We're gonna take a walk out here on the pier. Come on, Tanner. You wanna go to the pier? Alright. It's gonna mark everything, you know? Come on. Let's go. But, I think Matthew is supposedly turning around. I don't know if he's going to turn around and come back around two. Supposed to be turning around and then coming back to hit this area again. From what I hear. So that's going to suck. Here's Tanner out here leading the way. This is actually one of the first places he came out last night. He like bolted to come out onto the pier and check it out. So we are, just walking around, checking everything out. I had a rabies tag on him that looks like it fell off, and I don't know where it is now. It might have fell out the window. He had his head out the window. Part of me wants him to find his rightful owner so he can get back to the people who own him. Then part of me says, you know, he looks exactly like Tanner. A gift to me from God. It is Monday, October 9th, and we are at the O'Galley Causeway by the library, looking at the aftermath of Hurricane Matthew. And you can see that it has actually done quite some damage around here. It washed up the skiff, but even more than that, it actually washed up a sailboat. There's a lot of blown down trees. The city has a service here surveying damage and seeing what needs to be done. And I'm actually out here walking my new dog. Claims them, then I guess this is my new dog. What's interesting is he actually looks like my old dog. He's a spitting image of Tanner, my terrier mix. And I mean, he looks exactly like him, just smaller. But anyhow, we're at the causeway. Some of the sailboats are still out there. Got your hands full. Tanner is meeting a new friend here. Hello, everybody. All right, Tanner. Come on, Tanner. Come on. It's all right. It's all right. Come on, Tanner. Good boy. Let's go. Okay, that was interesting. So, Tanner's busy trying to mark all this territory as his. At least let others know that he was here. Good boy. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, boy. Okay, okay. Okay, you've marked it. Let's go. Come on. Let's come this way. Come on, take a look at this boat here. So, you can see there's a actual washed up sailboat. The hurricane, this one must have lost its anchor or something. I think it was one of the boats that was sitting out there. Now it's sitting here right on the shoreline. It's like this is what happens when hurricanes come through. I don't see that little houseboat. There used to be a little houseboat out there. It either left or got destroyed or something. But this is the sailboat that was sitting out there. Now it's here. The rest of the park, they've started to clean up. They've made piles of all the leaves and stuff. You can see the leaves have fallen. Trees blown down, signs blown down. Most buildings around here were intact. We escaped the brunt of it, but you can see there's it looks like a telephone pole or something washed up. But all sorts of stuff got washed up here from the river. This is the Indian River here. And there's the causeway and the library here.